Violet Evergarden, and also Yumiko in Kakegurui. I just wondered what it was like voicing both those characters, and if you prefer one to the other.
Very different characters. Violet was an interesting one. That was one of my first shows that we did simuldub, so we were starting to work on it before it was fully out in Japan. So we didn't know what the whole story was going to be. And I remember I did as much research as I could before I went in, but there had only been one episode out. And I remember some people talking about the episode were like theorizing that she was a robot, but I didn't think she was a robot, which she's not. But I went in and I was like, do you think she's a robot, to the director? And she was like, huh, no, we'll deal with that if that happens, but let's say no. And thankfully, no, she wasn't, so good. And that show is so beautiful and so sad. A lot of people ask if I cried when I was recording that show, and I actually had a problem with my sinuses, so I couldn't cry because I would sound like I was crying for the rest of the session, and they move so fast. So I've gotten that fixed now, and we did the movie, and I did cry doing that, and it was very exciting. But Kakegurui, she's crazy. She's such a crazy character. And when I first went in, I'd never worked with the director before. And I remember being nervous because I was like, okay, his first impression of me is going to be this absolutely crazy lady who's obsessed with gambling to the point where she just loses her mind. It was really fun. It was such a different experience from Violet. They're both so special to me in very different ways. And yeah, they're amazing.